The hero police officers in Nashville, Tennessee, who took down a school shooter, are speaking out on their life-saving efforts. Last week, a 28-year-old shot and killed six people, including three kids, at a private Christian school. It took responding officers just 14 minutes to stop the mayhem after that first 911 call. Dramatic body cam footage showed officers racing in and clearing classrooms before confronting and finally killing the shooter. News Nation's Evan Lambert has more on their stories. Evan, they're real heroes, aren't they?
Elizabeth, they are. They stormed in there and they ended the killing of innocent victims. One of those officers saying he shouldn't have even been in the area when he got that call.
Let's go!
They formed together, they got prepared and went right in.
Go, 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 go.
New accounts from Nashville police more than a week after a school shooter killed 3 9-year-olds and three adults at the Covenant Christian School.
Knowing that every second, every moment wasted could cost lives.
Keep pushing.
Officers Rex Engelbert and Michael Colazzo's body cams caught the moments leading up to the confrontation with 28-year-old Audrey Hale.
I think you can call it fate or God or whatever you want, but I can't count on both my hands the irregularities that put me in that position when a call for service came out for an act of deadly aggression at a school.
They're upstairs.
Officer Engelbert saying he had other work to do that day and should not have been as close as he was to the school. But as both officers' body cameras show, they raced to the school, going in without hesitation, and ran toward the gunfire.
Smoke was everywhere. The fire alarm was going off. It was somewhere right around that point we heard another shot.
Right, right, right.
So it told us that the shooter was to our right. We continued down that path until we encountered the shooter.
Each officer fired four rounds, killing the shooter and saving countless lives. And Elizabeth, News Nation did obtain a document showing what investigators found when they searched the shooter's home. It included 30 journals, some with writings referencing other school shootings, shotguns, and a suicide note. But so far, investigators have not revealed a motive.
Elizabeth. You know, I'm struck, Evan, as we watched that video again. Those officers were running in with bulletproof vests that protected basically this part of their bodies, and that's it. They were way outgunned. You know, the shooter had two assault rifles. It's incredible what they did.
Just incredible, and they really credited that for their training.
Good training, and I'm sure lessons learned from past tragedies when police did not react quickly as they did. All right, Evan Lambert, thanks so much.
Thank you for watching. Go to NewsNationNow.com to find News Nation on your television provider. And don't forget to click the red subscribe button below to get more of News Nation's fact-driven, unbiased coverage.